Here's a Les Claypool style three-fingered technique. So instead of the usual I-M index middle fingers, we're adding the third finger in. That's sometimes notated A for annular or ring finger. So here we're going, I'll just call it 3-2-1. We're going. A bit closer. Get it down really slowly. And then build it up. I'm just playing a G, an A flat, and an F. Last note. Release pressure off the string with here, with this finger, and you'll get it really short.